Well, We're back. Oh. Well, the audio goes. The audio was going out for just a couple seconds, largely because, well. Largely because I'm over here clicking off the window. But anyways, what's good, neighborhood? And I bid thee welcome back. Man, these last few months have been crazy, huh? I mean, I'm expecting a kid. Little girl's gonna be here within a matter of 2 weeks, maybe less. I mean, there's a lot that I want to say, a lot that I want to try and convey, but putting words to it just escapes me at the moment. And you know what? I'm not even mad. More than anything, I'm really just glad to be back, you know? But, for anyone that might be wondering, as far as, you know, for anyone that might be wondering as far as how things went with the relocation, I'll just say this, y'all. I'm just gonna say this. When we relocated, I sat down and I was having a talk with I sat down and I was having a talk with the waifu. And I mentioned how it seemed like an interesting sort of bookend to our time up here in Bellingham. The problem is that bookend was basically us winding up in another hotel, and it was literally a repeat of that nightmare, and that right there basically hardened our resolve. It hardened our resolve to say no. To hell with this. You know, if we're gonna. You know, if we're gonna be. If we're gonna be, you know, changing our lives around, you know, if we're gonna be doing what we can to make sure that we can protect and raise our child, then we're not gonna be doing so by starting off being stuck in a hotel room like we were back when we first came back up here from Texas. So, a lot of plans changed, a lot of our viewpoint as far as how we were going to handle certain situations changed. And in doing so, I really feel like we came out the stronger for it. And with that being said, we're going to be carrying that strength forward. Not just into how we raise our family, but also into, at least on my end, you know, how I work with the stream, especially now that I'm going to have the next 2 months off to spend time with the family. And of course, you know, over the course of that time, I'm gonna get back to bringing the good shit to all y'all. Which is why we're starting today with one of our favorites. We're starting with Hades today. So, as it stands, main goals are going to be the following. Number one, we're going to put together a little bit of a war chest to help make sure that we can get what we need for the baby. Once we've got that foundation worked out, then we're basically going to move forward into gear acquisition once again.
Wretches of the underworld, take heed.
So the vast majority of...
Who do you think you're talking to? Nobody gets out of my domain, whether alive or dead.
The vast majority of what we're going to be doing here is, well... We're going to be streaming all our games from the laptop, so that's going to be Steam, that's going to be, you know, PS1 and PS2 emulators. Hopefully working our way up to recovering the consoles that we had to give up in the, over the course of the move. So, you know, right now I am sitting here, right now we are sitting here, sans PS4, sans Switch. Hopefully, we'll be able to fix that. But anyway, enough about me. How's it been going with y'all? Already getting one of the hammers. I think we're in good shape.
Let's see how we can modify the rail.
Yes, we have the rocket. We have the rocket. All right. Nice. Good stuff, Broken Scale. Also, speaking of Broken Scale, Cameron, Andre, Chop, good to see you all. That's what I like to see, Chop. Running super smooth. Good.
Yes.
Now, with the way this is running right now, it kind of makes me wonder if I actually have the specs necessary with this laptop to run Star Ocean. Don't have enough to really buy anything, so... Well, it was more like, when we were trying to get everything packed. Well, when we were trying to get everything packed, some of my tools wound up falling on the game console, so basically the consoles got destroyed. Otherwise, I would have been using that money and saving it up to go towards, again, getting more for the little one. You know, I think I'll kind of do Tempest Flourish.
Cheers, Uncle.
Like that.
Hello. Now you be careful out there, Highness. The kindly Megara is out for blood. She kept on groaning about the last exchange between the two of you. You must have showed her good.
I think I might have gotten lucky.
Yeah, but on the plus side, I mean, I'll put it to you this way. I've been wanting to eventually try and land a PS5 anyway. You know, I've been wanting to try and land one both for myself and for the missus. So we can both use it. Easier to get, how so?
You really think you can get out of here?
Ah, so they're sending out more invitations, it would seem. What do we got? Oh, there's the palm. Perfect. And what do we have here? Life essence. Don't need that. Nothing there that I want. Let's check here, see what Charon's got for me. Extra health. I'll take that. Aphrodite with different league. I'll take that. And then let's go on through here.
Guess I was wrong. Let me guess. Murder? Murderer, perhaps. But one of
gotcha.
He'll wrongfully accuse somebody else.
Okay, I think I'm in good shape so far. Haven't died once, which is good. Okay, that Eye of Lamia is going to help out insanely. I don't want to switch off of my trinkets just yet because I'm trying to get lightning strike on my normal attacks.
The Bone Hydra awaits.
All right, let's take a quick peek at, that's odd. Why is it not showing that we've got anyone in? It's not showing that anyone's watching. That's weird. Sorry, I gotta double check something really fast, y'all. Okay, no, we're on. We're on. We're good. Don't mind me. I'm just over here. Dustin fools with these rockets, though. Ah, get out of the lava. Get out of the lava. Okay, so we got additional health, or... Ares. I want to go for the survivability.
All aboard. More bloodless? Not now.
All right, anybody else? Man, these rockets do so much damage that it just immediately just eats up their armor. Which is good. There we go. Okay, so we got the shop, and shop it is.
I'm at the docks. Should help keep me going.
Okay, so let's beef up Tempest Flourish some more. Ah, dang it! Not enough to get that boon from Athena. Should have been paying a bit more attention. Oh, next time. Come on. Whoop. And that's a done deal.
The blessing of your uncle Lord Poseidon might have helped you to this point, but here, my gear shall see you further still.
Yeah, I would greatly appreciate that. Let's see, slicing shot. Chris of Vengeance, Blood Frenzy. Let's do Slicing Shot, give me a little bit of a edge as far as forward coverage.
Good to be back here.
Hey, you.
Howdy.
Well, what's the latest, hon? Anything been happening down in your fancy house lately?
Well, you mentioned Orpheus. My father had him locked up for a little while for refusing to sing, being court musician and all. But he's out now and doing okay, I think.
Not following instructions, huh? Sounds like Orpheus. Well.
Okay, let's see. Up to 4 random boons, gain a +1. Let's do that.
Here, enjoy.
Thanks so much.
Oddly enough, I have exactly 4 boons. That boon from Athena would have definitely come in handy here.
Yeah.
Okay, so what gets powered up next? Different League, Thunder Dash. Let's power up Slicing Shot. Speaking of which, I should probably use that. Okay, 186. Do I get another boon, or do I get additional health? Let's check the shop. Ooh. More Zeus juice. And I finally get Lightning Strike. Now let's see if I can put this to use.
I'll get you for last time.
All right, who wants some? Okay, I've taken some hits. Gotcha.
That's all the heads.
Ooh, I am not doing so hot on the health.
Go on and try.
Nothing useful here. I've got my Lightning Strike now, so let's go ahead and switch over to the Adamant Arrowhead. All I need now really is just the next hammer I get. It's gotta be the one that gives me the it's got to give me the triple spread. Let's find out. I am actually very interested in what they're doing with Final Fantasy 16. Like, what I've been seeing so far from the trailers has been overwhelmingly positive. Like, I'm looking forward to the game. I can work with the Delta Chamber, though. I don't know, I mean, I really have to say that, you know, Square Enix has been... Like, with their most recent releases, they've been really getting me on the... Really getting me on the hype train as far as wanting to get back into playing more RPGs. I mean, I want to get my hands on Star Ocean. I want to get my hands on Valkyrie Elysium once that comes out. And I also want to snag... I still have yet to snag Stranger of Paradise, and I want to get that, too. Okay, let's get Swift Strike. Speed up my shots even more. Now I have myself a Chain Lightning Machine Gun. I like where this is going. Okay. Ooh, Artemis. Now, if I can land that support fire boon, oh, then we will be in fantastic shape. There it is. Woo.
Hey, you're not alone. You're not alone down there, okay? Here, let me show you.
What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Deadly Flourish, no Artemis aid, pressure points, Artemis's aid. I will take it. And more Zeus juice. Not again! Just gotta get out of the way. Ah, crap! That was my first down. done. Static discharge, lightning reflexes, and sea storm. I'll take that. Now, sea storm would have been real nice if I had actually gotten the triple spread on the rockets. Let's get more Zeus juice.
Normally, there's much to choose from around here, with some exceptions, of course, such as my cunning daughter, Artemis, willfully uninclined to take a mate at all.
Yes, Zagreus, in spite of all these perfect, chiseled prospects everywhere about yearning to marry or embarrass me, for some reason, I prefer to spend my time mostly alone or with my new friends in the woods.
Oh, they're making the choice difficult here. Actually, no. It's not difficult. Lightning Rod it is. And now we'll go over here to boost me up some health. And that's done. Okay, so I get a key, or you know what? Let's get one more of these keys. What next? Let's get some more health. Howdy, howdy, Warden. Good to see ya. Yeah, like Zagreus just said, feeling good. Although, wishing I was still able to get that Fatalis kill before losing the PS4, but no matter. No matter. Out. Oh crap. Oh. 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 Oh no. Ah. Shit. Well, that's another down. Come on, big bull, let's go. Yeah. Way I see it. Way I see it, we'll be able to get plenty more done once we land the family PS5. Boom. I'll take that. And you know what? I'll take that as well. Prometheus Stone, huh? Interesting. Let's see. You know what?
One more stop.
Oh, that's right. On this file, I haven't cleared it with the railgun yet. Let's fix that. I don't have the cash to buy anything from over here. So we're gonna go over this way.
Try this way.
Okay, me getting hit with that poison was not a good look. What's next? Stay back, accursed rat. No. Oh, those things do 20 a shot? Good. Problem is I'm on my last bit of health too. Ah! Oh boy. I need health and I need it quick. Oh my god! Red Negro needs health badly. I almost forgot about Lightning Rod. How the hell could I have almost forgot about Lightning Rod? Okay, now I'm mad. I am officially mad. Yes.
That's a relief. Just the foul sack I need.
Oh.
One Sega sack for one good boy. Fang bearing Cerberus directs all three of us.
There you go, Pooch. Okay, no getting greedy. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and give Hades one good bum rush. And win or lose after that, we're going to take a bit of an intermission. Stretch break, get some drinks, grab some snacks, and then we'll pop back to it. See, right now we're going on 4:24, so yeah, we're making some good time. The plan was to be on for about an hour and a half to start, and then we'll see how it goes, depending on how many people roll through. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Alright, you got me. Ah. Come on up. Come on, Pop. Our business isn't concluded yet. Not to say I haven't given this one a good run. You got some bruises.
Got me again, damn it.
All right, folks. I need to get up and stretch for a little bit, so we're going to go ahead and cut to intermission for a little while, but we will be back at it with more Hades in, we'll give it 5 or 10 minutes, but keep it locked right here, because we're not really going anywhere, at least not yet. But we'll catch you in a bit. We'll be right back. So, we have snacks. We have snacks, and we got ourselves plenty of time to get up and stretch. So, with that being said, let's get in another run, shall we?
Don't want to talk about it.
Now here you go, Serpy, and don't eat me, please.
Your Highness, over here. As you may know, love, I have a connection to the weapons that you use. Having once wielded one of them myself. Not knowing its significance back then, but I digress. Sometimes it, well, it keeps in touch, and I have a vision from it to impart.
What, you mean a vision from Varatha, the Eternal Sphere? That's out of the ordinary, and also a bit concerning.
Mm-hmm.
So what did you see?
Well, I saw a great bearded warrior, bigger than me, pitch black hair. Bearing an aspect of Varatha unlike any with which I'm familiar. Then he was gone. But what still lingered were these words. I see you through the eyes of the Crimson Phoenix.
I see you through the eyes of the Crimson Phoenix. I don't understand. What's that supposed to mean?
There's one more thing. This was not my first such vision. Long ago, I saw one of Varatha's other bearers. It was you. Your infernal arms. They must be weapons of the Fates' design. They know already who shall brandish them. Now they ask a favor. Seek Varatha. Speak the words. Go.
I see you through the eyes of the Crimson Phoenix.
That sounds like a weapon that's about to unlock.
Your father is not here and you are back. Then it can only mean one thing. Are you all right, my child?
Yes, I think so, Nix. Returning here by father's hand does put a special sting into it, though. So, any invaluable tips on how to vanquish him? Some hidden weaknesses only you know about? Something like that?
You know his weaknesses better than anyone. Better even than he. It pains me to know that the conflict between you could not be settled in some other way. But if this is how it has to be, destroy him for me. Next you fight up there. However long it takes. Would you do that?
I would. I will. Nix's mirror.
Okay, what's the mirror gonna say? That's maxed. That's maxed. That's maxed. I don't have enough keys to open that up. I suppose I should probably fix that? But first,
Varatha, I see you through the eyes of the Crimson Phoenix. A new aspect. Who's Guan Yu?
Try this one. Okay.
You know something, Boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few swipes. Boom, boom, boom. And hate to be standing near one of them if you did.
Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture every chance I get. That I can do for sure.
Okay. We're going to give this another shot. Another shot. Actually, no.
Care to join me out there? Let me see you now for what you truly are.
Yeah, let's do that. Okay, I'm kind of liking the Blitz Disc more for this run, so we'll go with that.
This ought to be
interesting.
All right.
Ah, now that's the Aegis that I know and love. I'm used to that at least, the dear old thing. Now I quite love these shocking bolts of mine. Though I am proud you've given Aegis a good home and bear it in my name.
Oh, already going with Lightning Strike. Thank you. Yeah. This, I have a good feeling about this run. Come on.
For safekeeping.
Okay. Let's do boom. Go ahead, fire something at me. Thank you. Dash. There we go. Done and done. And then we'll go this way. So, with Halloween coming up tomorrow, the big question, at least on my mind, is what's everyone got planned for the spooky day, huh? Oh, there's your spikes over there. What do we got? go here. And then, ooh. Frost strike, no frost flourish, no nourished soul. Let's do frost flourish. Yeah. Oh, I should have given her the ambrosia. Done.
Oh, my kin. I sensed fresh bloodshed from you recently, the real kind. For you have slain the living near the surface, have you not? Mere vermin, yes, but good enough for me.
Mm-hmm. Urge to kill. Next. Let's see how we can modify the shield. Let's do Breaching Rush. I like it. Nope. Y'all get nothing. Thank you. Bloodshot, Poseidon's Aid. Let's do... Ooh, I kind of like the slam damage. Well, let's do Poseidon's Aid. And then we're going to pop into the store and see just what we're going to pull up.
Charon's shop.
More from Poseidon. I will take it. Razor Shoals.
I bet Tisiphone's up. Sure enough. Please, I'm not.
Come on. Ah. And so Poseidon turns me into a steamroller.
I'm innocent.
Okay, we got that lit up. Let's see, anything here that we can use? Nothing. Okay, I've got my lightning strike. Next. So we got gems, and we got... I know which way I'm going.
She's always singing.
Majesty. Hey, welcome back, Your Royal Majesty. You're just in time.
I'll take it.
For you.
Frost Flourish, Razor Shoals, Poseidon's Aid. All those got... the plus one.
See you again.
Take it easy.
Ooh, and what have we here?
Clear for now.
Money. Crisp. Money and healing. I like it. Dang it. Uh-oh. too many unanswered hits from those bombs. Down to two hits. Okay, Swift Flourish would be the one that I need. And then let's finally get Artemis and see what we'll pick up from her. Of course it's going to be a battle area.
Hit me if you can, witches.
Crud. Hey, what's up, Chop? Glad to see you back. Okay. True shot and pressure points.
Time to hunt.
Okay, this run is going to be unfortunately short. If I take one of those bombs, that's it. Ah. On borrowed time here. Ooh, I think I can do it. Okay, how am I going to handle this boss? Okay. Damn. It was all projectiles.
Oh, that stupid Hydra.
I'm up. sense the growing darkness in you, child. I am so very proud of you.
I'm getting somewhere, I guess.
Okay, that shield is not gonna be doing me any favors. At least not as it stands.
Okay.
How's it going?
Let's see what that one does.
All right, we're gonna keep it moving. With the rail, we've made it out of everywhere, but we've made it out of the first three areas, but not the final.
My solemn wish is, Zacharias, that eventually we settle up our differences with your Lord Father. But for now, we fight.
Okay. Now let's try. Let's try electric shot this time. That thing's gonna do some solid damage. Let's take a peek real quick, see who all is in here. No. Well, for everybody that is here, I am glad to see y'all. This is unexpected. My cast is actually doing damage.
Let's fire it up.
I am actually impressed. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try the Heartbreak Flourish. And then we go for one of the keys. You know, that right there is a good question. I wonder why, I wonder where Mo would happen to be at the moment. Poseidon's Aid, let's get me a super already. And you still keeping an eye out for, still keeping an eye out for places to move to yourself, Chop?
Sisyphus, have you had run-ins with Tisiphone the Fury here before? She isn't much for conversation, I don't think.
Tisiphone? Why, yes, I have, in fact, Princess. She's visited on multiple occasions, truth be told. So she's back, is she?
She is, although I think she's back to deal with me. I'll have to keep her plenty busy just in case.
Appreciated, Prince. Of all the Fury sisters, she's the one I would least care to see. But if she does stop by, you know, that's how it goes. That I can do.
Thanks.
See you again.
Alright, got Artemis coming up. Let's do this.
Like something she'd do. She has a knack for trouble. So let's just stay focused here.
Yep. Let's do that. Exit wounds.
We'll make every strike count.
Next.
Okay.
Kablooey. Okay, what do I get here? Chimera Jerky looks good. Hydrolyte looks good. 45 and 35, that puts me to, what, 80 out of 182? Let's do it.
Fates are being kind, I guess.
Let's do... Hunter Dash. And we'll take a sip from the fountain. And we'll follow it up with these. Alright, come on. There we go. Next.
I'm out.
take the money. I'll go for another key. There we go.
That's one more.
Let's go to Karen's shop.
Karen's shop.
Yes. 125 and 150. That's 275. 125 and 50 is 175. I need the health. And I think I'll take the random boon. Thank you, sir. Razor Shoals. Let's get it.
One Fury sister coming up. Tisiphone.
Yes, yes, yes. Boom, boom, boom. All right, got me once. And Poseidon brings the steamroller action once again. Exactly where I need to go. Let's hold off on that.
Heading up.
Good to see you, Mo. Thanks for the 50-month streak, man. 50. Wow, wow, wow. Anywho, how have you been, buddy? Yes, let's beef up the electric shot even more.
Come in.
Problem with you. Watch yourself.
I'd say make yourself at home, hon, but you look like you got cooler places to be.
Yes. Yes, I do.
Coming right up.
Electric Shot gets another one. All right, come on.
More inferno bombers.
That was by the skin of my nose. Got caught right at the end of that super. Me too. Breaking wave, I like that. Who wants it? Who's next?
Ready.
this blast tag me. Okay, quick recovery, no quick reload, no swift flourish, yes. So where to next? I think I'm gonna snag me some ambrosia. I think. Let's see how this goes. There we go. Health, shop, and I need some survivability here. Next, what's the next room? It's the Hydra.
You touch me and I shall have your head.
Who's coming? That almost turned out... like, that could have turned out a lot worse than it did. Oh! One, two, three. Oof. Play this careful. Let's play this careful, he says, before promptly running into an enemy projectile. Yeah, real smart, Nelson. Alright, now for the finishing salvo. Done deal.
Until you reconstitute again.
But unfortunately, I'm sitting here on the last of my health and only one more death defiance left. That Eye of Lamia is going to come in so handy. I still haven't got my Thunderstrike, though. This is definitely going to be causing me some issues as far as my damage output goes. And I finally get a hammer to start modifying the gun too. Okay, what do we get? Triple bomb? Okay, explosive fire, or rocket bomb again? Yes. Now we are getting somewhere. Damn butterflies! Done. Let's visit the shop and see what we have. Hello. Do I go for the health? Or do you know what? Let's do the extra Aphrodite boon and... I need the extra damage.
Can catch my breath.
You know what? Much better. It's not quite the rocket shotgun, but I like what I'm seeing here. I'll take it. Stag discharge, lightning reflexes, clouded judgment. Let's do stag discharge. And we'll go for the extra health. This is turning into an interesting run.
What is it now?
Oh, and it's already 5:42. We're already past the hour and a half mark. So we've got a duel, and we've got money. Let's go for the money. All right, come on, come on, come on. Let's go here. So I guess we have what I'd like to call the super heavy machine gun. What's in the shop? Artemis with support fire. Thank you. Oh, oh, we're in good shape now. I think we might actually have something here. Let's shut these guys up. Oof. Oof.
Nope.
Ah, damn it. Damn. Last life. Let's do this. Did I do it? Oh no! Oh no! How am I? My arm is half hanging off. Leg turned around backwards. Look at this. My guy is a mess right now. Oof. Okay. Yeah, I could use some recovery as I enter each chamber. That would be nice. That would be really, really nice. You know what? I think I'm gonna switch over to. Yeah, I'm gonna switch over to the old spiked collar. Woo! Wow! Ugh. Let's take a breather for a moment. Before we move on to this last area, but Jesus. Ow. Take a breather and grab me some Doritos. Hang on. Here we go. I can do this again.
God's grant me a swift Saint Isaac.
Got two Zeus juices down there, and I don't have single stitch money, but
this one, I guess. Hi.
this time. Should fetch me something. Cerberus can never get enough of this. Going back. Should I go fight some Satans or get out of here? Always a pleasure, Charon. It's just a tiny vermin. Oh, gods. Have my vengeance yet, you tiny vermin.
Okay, so I've taken my stretch and my snack break. And we're gonna give it one more go.
Shade had been accounted for, just like I always do, except I couldn't find my list at first. Can you believe it? I thought maybe my brother played a little prank, and so...
Get to the blasted port already. I don't have all day or night. Your report, where is it?
Sure, I was just getting to it, Master. My list, I found it over by the lounge. It was inside, but I am not the one who put it there, no sir. So I've been making positively sure it's not been tampered with, that it...
Enough! Blood and darkness, that's enough from you. Just see to it the Ledger of the Dead is accurate, and get back to your post.
You've done it now, Hypnos.
Hello.
Say, Orpheus, you wouldn't happen to know the nymph Eurydice, would you? Tall, woodsy type. I get the impression maybe you know each other.
What? Why, yes. I know Eurydice.
I saw her, mate, in Asphodel.
We more than knew each other, Zagreus. We were husband and wife.
Ah, well. Don't you have a message I could bring to her if we should meet again?
I do not wish to trouble her again, my friend.
You can't be serious. I have to ask you something, Nix. What is this debt you owe my father, anyway? Forgive my eavesdropping, it's just... I heard the two of you discussing things, and it came up.
Whew! And I forgot how dicey the relationship between Eurydice and Orpheus was.
I was here long before your father. The responsibility to govern fell to me.
It was too much even for you.
I was quite skeptical of him at first. I thought his presence merely a cruel trick of fate.
He's never taken advantage of you, of your generosity.
No, child. He has not.
I'm sure we can reconcile our disagreements all the same.
Alright, I've got 20 keys. Let's expand the mirror.
How else can I improve?
Deep pockets, thick skin. Let's do it. Yeah.
See you, Mira.
Now we're getting somewhere. Let's go. Okay, it's the shield that's boasting the extra equip. But you know what? I want to stick with the gun.
What's this one here?
We're gonna do this.
A little pain.
Boom! Cluster bomb! They're starting me off with the cluster bomb.
The underworld's power.
Please, 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 let this be the one. Let this be the run.
My
Blessing and my strength be with you as you journey towards your rightful home.
Lightning strike. Yes. 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 Let's go. So, I'm thinking, yes, you do keep hearing sonic rings, because we've got one of the long play channels on YouTube going in the background, and it's been nothing but sonic all day. It's been pretty nice, you know, just chilling with the waifu, watching some sonic, having a good old time. That's basically what I've been doing instead of being on social media lately, just spending my time watching long play channels with the missus, and it's been really nice, you know?
The marketplace here, huh?
Let's see. Storm lightning? Yes! Thunder time indeed.
Settle your dispute.
Oh, curse of pain. Let's do it. Yes, I like the blood red booms. Yes. Okay, Mistral Dash can work. Let's keep this going. You know what? I'm gonna go for the duel this time! I'm gonna go for the duel this time. There is a reason why I choose Demeter to get the crystal beam! Yes!
Why, nephew, is this all some sort of jest to you?
Yes. I'm sorry, Uncle Zeus. But you know I'm doing this for a reason. Sure thing, big guy. Static discharge. I'll take it. We are really getting somewhere with this. Y'all like beams? I like beams. This is just an onslaught. I love it. I'm right here. Boom, boom, boom. I don't know. This setup has been decidedly above my expectations. Boom. So what's next? Another trip to the shop? Yeah. Why not? Dying lament?
I feel fabulous.
So do I. Gotcha. Oh, this is so choice. Boom. I will take that. I have Lamia's always nice. And I've got Thunderstrike now, so let's switch over to the Adamant Arrowhead. Let's see what Artemis is going to provide me with. Now again, if I get something like Support Fire and Lightning Rod, both of those booms are going to be a huge help. Nah, not going to drop down there. I'm good. Alright, who wants it?
Next.
Bam. All right. Let's check in with Hermes, see if he can help me increase my attack speed. Nice indeed. Quick recovery, swift strike. Yes, I'll take it. Yeah. Okay, do I have... Oh, I should have checked. This is a waste of a move. I pick up the health. Works for me. Next island, we get another check-in with Hermes. 1, 2, 3. My damage output is miraculous. Side hustle? Wait, no, flurry cast. Side hustle will give me the money to buy more boons, but flurry cast will help me boom, 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 get the beams out. You know what? Let's get the beams out. Boom, boom, boom. Like it. And then we go visit Artemis. Yes, ma'am. Death barge.
Hey Zagreus, good luck out there this time. I tell you may your aim be true, but I can guarantee it actually.
I appreciate it all the same. So what have you got from your Artemis? I can work with that. All nearby enemies obliterated. So we've got health increase, we've got the shop, and we've got Aphrodite. I want to go for that health increase. Okay, so here's the plan. We've got us, we You've got us in a good, what? Ooh, we're looking at 2 hours 52, almost a full 3 hours, with no dropped frames. And 7 people watching. To all of you watching, howdy howdy. We're going to try and keep this up for a little bit longer, maybe until 7 o'clock, because I want to moderate how much I stream per day, but I also want to make sure that y'all get in plenty of content, and that YouTube also gets plenty of content when I export this over. But once I'm done with this, once I'm done with this run, or at the very least when 7 o'clock hits, then we're going to call it good for the evening. We're going to get ourselves some dinner made up, and then we'll see about coming back for some nice little retro streaming maybe tomorrow for Halloween. Who knows? We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. But for everybody that's here, I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here, and I'm glad to be back.
Big one, huh?
Let's do it! Get back over here. That was probably the easiest kill I've had, the easiest boss kill I've gotten in this game. Okay, I have Lamia. Gimme. Let's keep this up. We're gonna keep doing this, baby. The Fields of Elysium. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? We got... All right. Well, it's not quite the rocket shotgun build I was looking for. But I'm not complaining. Just gonna eat these cluster bombs. Okay, we got Storm Lightning beefed up. Let's get some more.
Thought I might find you all the way out here. Although, quite frankly, I'm surprised you're still alive.
I can hold my own in case you haven't noticed then.
I haven't, Zag. Now stand back and let me show you how it's done.
Beat me by one.
Not yet.
You left without so much as telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Okay. More Zeus juice? Oh. Hello.
Settle this more amicably, couldn't we? Perhaps I could interest you in a fine bottle of nectar. Ambrosia, even.
No, thank you. These battles are enough. Besides, you won that ambrosia from us, fair and square.
I got lightning rod. Right, we've got the goods coming through. Crystal clarity. Cast is stronger, tracks more effectively. Yes. I can either go for Demeter guaranteed, or you know what? Let's hit the shop. See what we can find. Increased health. No qualms. Ooh. Glacial glare. This is gonna be impressive. Getting freshened up, Chop.
These two.
What hope of you, monster, versus the blessed bonds of brotherhood?
That's not the little him, King. He is more powerful than he appears. We must remain alert this time.
Oh, I am perfectly alert right now, Asterius. And were I still alive, I would be positively salivating at the thought of running through this pustule with my spear, or whatever means I had available. Now let's go.
All right, it's likely I'm going to take it down here. Got him.
Enjoy the rest of your existence, Shades. You really think you can get out of here?
Matter of fact, I do. Wait, that'll still leave me with 150, which might be enough to... Might be enough to buy something. Okay. So let's go ahead and switch it off to the doggo collar real fast. Increase in health. But what do we have over here? Boom, boom. Job's done. Appreciate the sub, Pi. And you said the game's quiet? Game's quiet. Why is the game quiet? But why? Why is the game quiet? The game should not be quiet. Ah. This game's volume's a bit low. How about now? That should be good, and then... Okay, and the mic is still in good shape. Aha, here we go. Doing a bang up job in here. Oh god, not that king vermin again. That's what killed me last time. Nope, rat. Damn, I'm poisoned.
Nowhere to hide from me.
And no, I'm not using a
point there.
I'm not using an Xbox controller. I'm actually using a third-party PS3 controller. Let's do that increased health.
Hello.
What happens next? Got it. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Maybe I should check the other passageways before I leave.
That's a maybe. But the question is, what would that serve? What would that serve? Rocket shotgun! Rocket shotgun and no need to reload? Oh my goodness! Witness! Ten minutes.
After deliberating briefly.
Here we go.
Thanks, boy.
We've got ourselves 10 minutes to clear to clear Hades.
I'll just keep coming back.
You know them.
I do.
What that we have?
Just cut the chatter and get on with it.
I thought Achilles taught you to be quick.
One second, y'all. Okay, so, for the Sega fans in the chat, I got a question for you. Did y'all know that apparently the Sega Game Gear, at least in, that was just over in Japan, right? Over in Japan, the Game Gear apparently came in yellow and blue, as well as the classic black. Is that it?
You strike at your own father. What choice does that leave me?
That leaves you to step up your game if you want to survive this fight, Hades. Come on! Oh! 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 He got me with the beam!
Take care of this.
Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Let's go.
Brat.
And that's the end of that.
You cannot escape. None of us can. Are you yet satisfied?
I did it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so on this file, I have yet to clear it with any other weapons outside of the gun and the shield. Gonna need to fix that. But we can fix that another time. But we got ourselves a damn good build here. And away we go.
Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, then onward through the cold. So bright. Ugh.
Zagreus, you're back.
I'm back. Mother, I discovered how come Father led you to believe that I could not survive past birth. He didn't lie to you exactly, so he says.
Wait, slow down, Zagreus. What do you mean? He told me you would not survive your birth, yet here you are. How wasn't that a lie?
Because he thought it was the truth. The fates appointed him dominion over the entire underworld, but he would never have an heir, so he was led to understand. He never expected me to be born, much less survive.
He never expected you to survive. Then, forgive my asking, but why did you? How did you? The Fates are not known for making mistakes when it comes to such things.
Nyx saved my life. Or gave me life, I guess. Then raised me in your absence. The Fates are her daughters, right? Maybe she persuaded them to go easier on me. She cannot say more. In any case, apparently it took her quite a while to revive me, and by then, you were gone.
Nyx. Of course she was involved. I only managed to escape because of her. Then she restored my stillborn son to life and nurtured him? And I never would have known unless that child, fully grown and having learned the truth, defied his father and then found me here.
Yes, although we still don't know how come Father and Nyx never sent for you. Though... Let me ask you something, Mother, if you please. If you had found out that I was born and very much alive, would you have come back?
Would I have come back? To see my only child? Had I but known you lived, I would have gladly gone through hell again to see you, Zagreus. Of course I would have.
Well then, what if Father didn't want you doing that?
What if he didn't want me coming back to him? Or seeing you? Oh no, you're fading again, Zagreus. You've pushed yourself too hard. But what is it you meant by what you said?
It's just a hunch of mine. Be back. Father wanted her to leave, didn't he?
And with those parting words, just as Zagreus said, I'll be back. As for when, well, keep an eye out and I'll let you know. But the plan is to be back pretty soon. At the very least, you know, again, we can celebrate Halloween tomorrow. You know, we can celebrate it together here on stream. I'll keep you posted. But until then, thanks again, Mo, Pi, thanks again for the subs. And for everybody that came through, I appreciate y'all coming through and checking out the stream with me. It's been a good, solid 3.5 hours. Will I be on more often after the birth? That's the plan. But do remember, you know, and do keep in mind, you know, Do keep in mind, I have taken Guile's advice, I have gone home, and I am going to be a family man. But, you know, just as the waifu said, we'll do our best. But we're looking forward to coming back. Anyways, until then, you guys, it was great having you back here at the arcade, and we're looking forward to having you again next time. Until then, y'all have yourselves a great night, stay safe, and stay good, neighborhood. We'll see you later. Bye.